What's up, Big Family Dynasty? Back with another video for you guys. Well, guys, as you guys can see in the title, we're about right now we're at Walmart. As you guys can see, we're at Walmart and stuff, and you know we're about to do a family time and all that. But we're about to do a prank on Jelani and Rashira right now. Well, we actually lost them, but it's like, you know, we can find them and stuff like that. Because they want to go do something and stuff. And since we can't find them though, right now we're going to go to the in front. We're going to go to the front and then after we're going to tell them, oh, that we're looking for Rashira and Jelani and stuff, that they can call them in front. They're going to feel so embarrassed. And I don't even feel like doing this, but like, it's like, oh, like, why not? And stuff, like, it just gave us the idea to do it.
Yeah.
And stuff, so...
Vamos a hacer esta pequeñita broma. Estamos en Walmart, como dice mi niña, Michelle. Ella se lo explicó en inglés, yo se lo voy a explicar un poquito en español. Salimos un momento a Walmart a comprar unas cosas, hamburgers, and enseñar a Big Family que estamos comprando.
Oh, yeah, this is what we got.
Yeah.
And then, you see a volleyball there? I'm about to play it.
Yeah, para hacer no sé, algo, un cookout en casa, you know, cocinar hamburgers. Y pues pasar la chévere en familia, so yeah. Ya tú sabes, yo no sé si las mamás se identifican conmigo, pero cuando uno sale con niños para Walmart o para cualquier tienda, se pierden, you know. Y yo le digo, quédense conmigo para que así pues todita estamos juntos y nos encontramos fáciles. Pues no, Rashira y Jelani pues se fueron por ahí a mirar. Yo sé que la voy a conseguir, pero lo que voy a hacer es una maldad, voy a ir al frente y voy a hablar con la muchacha que no consigo a mis dos nenas para que la llamen por el intercom, tú sabes, en altavoz para que todo el mundo lo oiga y la llamen por su nombre en altavoz. Así que no se espere más, vamos para allá. Eso, vamos a decirle a la muchacha que llamen a la nena,
yeah,
que no las encontramos.
Okay? Right. Guys, we're like literally right there. It's gonna be so funny. I can't wait to see the reaction. They're gonna be like, but mommy, why did he do that? Or something. My mom's trying to look like for somebody, you know, trying to look for somebody to tell them. Well, Rashira and Jelani, don't be mad. So yeah, I'm gonna put my mask on. Okay, yeah.
¿Ustedes oyeron?
Yes. Yes. Atención, Shakira y Jelani, gente, tu mamá está...
I was about to say, it's hard to call me.
I know, she's really about to ask them, oh, call my mom and Nechali.
Come over here.
Yo le dije a Nechali, vamos a hacer una broma a Jelani y a Rashira. So cogimos y nos fuimos para allá, para Customer Service, y le dijimos que no las encontrábamos, que las llamaran por su nombre. Para que ustedes se asustaran.
You guys are scared though?
No, I was like, where's mommy and Nechali? Like she went to go buy sticks and I said...
Because it was weird because she never told us that she was gonna be at this area.
Yeah, I was like, Shakira, let's just keep on looking for them and call their name. Mommy, nobody answered. And I was like, every single time...
No, I called Nechali so loud and she just walked past right there.
That's what I'm saying. I was like, Nechali, Nesha. No answer.
Ok, mi gente, espero que les haya gustado esta bromita, ¿verdad? La cogimos, la asustamos un poquito. Así que si te gustó este video, no te olvides de suscribirte a nuestro canal.
Like this video, turn on those post notifications so you guys can see every video that we upload.
Or me and her upload.
Yeah, there's a prank coming, you guys. Stay tuned for that.
And it's even better than what she did.
No, it was not me.
No, it's gonna be you too.
It was
both of them. Both of them. At the same time, watch.
Me reí un poquito, me asusté un poquito porque, ay, tú sabes que eso cansa. Uno quiere estar en la casa, quiere avanzar a cocinar y hacer las cosas y ellas se pierden. Así que yo quise, déjame llamarlas por ahí y hacerme la que estoy bien preocupada. Fui a Customer Service allá, pues, y le dije que se habían perdido, qué sé yo qué, que no las encontraba y que las llamaran para que se asustaran y aparecieran. Así que aquí están, mi gente, mira, nada le pasó también. Así que nos vemos en el próximo video. Espero que les haya gustado esta pequeña, esta pequeñita broma. Así que les amamos.
We love you guys. Peace.
Peace.